While doing press for her new Netflix fantasy film, Damsel, Millie Bobby Brown was asked about the heat she's gotten for what some deem a wavering accent, specifically during a recent appearance on The Tonight Show. After interviewer Max Belegde helped her combat those who questioned her British identity by gifting her a Nando's gift card, Brown took the opportunity to look directly into the camera and set the record straight with her British accent, mind you. She said, "Let me just speak to that real quick. I'm an actor. I grew up in the public eye. I grew up in America. I come to set and I'm an actor and I adapt, and so I want to mimic other people." She further explained, "I can't help that when I'm around people like my fiance or when I'm around people like Jimmy Fallon who have a very American accent, I want to replicate it. And now I'm in England, I want to replicate that. I don't do it intentionally, but I'm sorry if it offends you." It's only natural that Brown picked up the accent of the Crown Prince of New Jersey, Jake Bon Jovi. And as for mimicking Jimmy Fallon, at least when she starts calling people dude and bud, we'll know why. Subscribe to our channel for the latest on your favorite celebrities. Like, comment, and share. And don't forget to press the bell icon for notifications.